really just a little bit of playing with the clickers. It was a little bit more.
So, when I'm coming into corner stuff, it feels like it's like I'm bouncing on it. All that dust coming right across the parking lot.
You feel like your back end's bouncing?
No, like the front end. Which direction I go on the clickers and the...
Well, we got to see what it is. You don't have fork bleeders. I get fork bleeders and see how much air is in there first. Because that could actually make it a little bit more springy. Then after that, we'll drive it in, see how many it is. Because like, there's usually around 15 to 16 of variants as far as clickers go.
Uh-huh.
So the best way to go, I always do, is I go right to the center. Like, go all the way in and then back out 8.
To the middle.
And then that way you can figure out which way you go. Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Yeah, next time we come back in, we'll give this all help you out.
But yeah, the rear is so much better.
There's only about 3 to 5 foot difference too on both hoppers, yeah. That's good though.
Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna figure it out, man. At all today?
More in the water.
What's he doing? Is he not?
He's filling up.
Oh. Damn. Hey, if not, I'll take your bike out later. I wouldn't be either. Yeah, it's like your own track.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.